problem also. So first of all, work. So work means the product of force and displacement. That is simple definition. Otherwise, the force produced in the displacement in the body in the direction. Okay, the formula F dot S cos theta. So how to take theta? So this is maximum students have a doubt. F dot S cos theta is there, no? So how to take theta means the theta value force under displacement, the perpendicular only, that is the theta value F cos theta. And F dot S, it is a scalar quantity because work is a scalar, only dot product F dot S cos theta. So based on theta value, positive work, negative work, zero work, it is there. So W is equal to force under displacement, the positive work, it is a zero, it is a 90 degree. So below 90 degree means it is a negative work. It is equal to theta, 90 degree means zero work, because cos zero value zero, sorry, cos 90 value zero, cos zero value one. And one more example, circular motion work done by the centrifugal force is zero. Circular motion work done by a centrifugal force is zero. Okay. So next one, the work done by a variable force. So work done by variable force means the area enclosed FS graph. So force displacement, I will draw on graph. Okay. So it is looking like a triangle, no? So what is the triangle formula? Half BH. So only in this particular area only calculated for the work. The limit is given, no? This is the lower limit, this is upper limit. F dot ds, force into displacement. So relevant, we will discuss one problem, then we can understand very well. So how to take a value from variable force. And the SI unit of work, it is a joule. CJ's unit, erg. 1 joule equal to 10 power 7 erg. Dimension formula, m l square t power minus 2. So next one, energy. The capacity of doing work, it is called as energy. The forms of energy, it is a many types. Mechanical energy, sound energy, light energy, electrical energy, solar energy, chemical energy. It is converted into one form to another form. Like a mechanical energy is converted into electrical energy. Electrical energy is converted into light energy. Light energy is converted into heat energy. So it is a one form to another form. The transformation of energy from one form to another one. So next one, mass energy relation. E is equal to mc square formula. So E means energy, M is the mass, C speed of light in vacuum. The energy is the scalar quantity, dimension formula, M L square T power minus 2. SI unit, it is joule. 1 erg, it is equal to 10 power minus 7 joule. 1 EV, electron volt, it is 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 joule. 1 kilowatt hour, 36 into 10 power 5 joule. And 1 calorie, 4.2 joule. Maximum where you see in this calorie values means whenever you buy anything in the outside in department store, even though in biscuit packet it is there, no, they can mention once you complete in this entire, you will get the energy of 430 calories, otherwise 20 calories, that is a low calories. So like that it is there. the practical unit. Calvo is in the practical unit. Okay, please take a note now. All the points, the other units relevant to energy. Everyone, please take a notes. Okay, next one, the kinetic energy. So kinetic energy of mv square mass into velocity. Actually, kinetic energy, you will get full formula. Kinetic energy equal to 1 by 2 m v square minus 1 by 2 m u square. But in this condition, the initial velocity, it is zero, an object at rest. So initial velocity zero means you will get only half mv square. Okay, kinetic energy formula. Last class we discussed about work energy theorem. So work energy theorem, work it is equal to changing kinetic energy. Work it is equal to changing kinetic energy. So what is the work formula? F dot S. F dot S equal to half mv square minus half mu square. So another one, potential energy, mgh. So potential energy, mass, gravity and particular height. For the attraction you will get negative, for the repulsion you will get positive. It depends upon the nature of the field. For example, one person standing, okay, the person height around 1 meter. Now he kept one object in the head. It is 2 kg. The mass of the object, 2 kg. Now what is the potential energy means? Mgh, no, mass value 2. Gravity value, you consider g, it is a 10. And h value 1. So 20 joule. So this is the potential energy of the, in this work. So energy means capacity of doing work. Please remember. So next, the potential energy of a spring. Hooke's law. Relevant Hooke's law will discuss maximum for the next volume. Volume 2, properties of bulk material. In this chapter, we'll discuss Hooke's law. But now we'll just know about the concept. So Hooke's law equal to F. It is equal to minus kx, minus k. K is the constant, it is a spring constant, x. Stretched through a distance, particular distance. The force is directly proportional to the stretched force, distance, x value. It is the opposite, so only we are using minus. Just note down the formula, potential energy of a spring, F equal to minus kx. The law of conservation of energy. Okay. So next one, power, rate of doing work, it is power. Work done by time. 1 watt, power SI unit, watt. And 1 watt equal to 1 joule by 1 seconds. And other unit of power, 1 kilowatt, it is 1000 watt, 1 megawatt, 10 power 6, 1 HP, HP means horsepower, it is equal to 746 watt. So this and all we are using in our day to life now. In electric board they are using now kilowatt, megawatt, HP power, 1 HP. In house pump it is there now, water pump. They can mention 1 HP, 2 HP, 3 HP. In village people they know very well. They are using for agriculture purpose. 5 HP, 10 HP like that, maximum value also. And the city people, they are using for taking water, maximum 1 HP or 2 HP they are using. Okay, next one, efficiency. So efficiency means work done divided by input energy into 100%. That is the ratio of work output by input. Work done means it is the output. Output by input into 100. That is the efficiency formula. Simple word, efficiency means, for example, listen. This is one system. Okay, I'm giving input. My input value 100. Okay. Finally, I will get output. That output value, it is 10. So remainder 90, it is, you know, this is wasted for in this work purpose. So 100 means I'm getting 10. So around 90% it is wasted. But same system, I'm giving 100 joule. I'm getting output around 90. Yeah, one more. The wasted 10%. One more example also. Now it is very, everyone know very well. Petrol. Okay. So petrol, 1 liter petrol now. Okay, normal TVS Honda bike, it is there, no? That 100cc bike. Okay, it will use around 60 kilometers. 1 liter will use 60 kilometers. But in case, same 1 liter, I'm putting for KTM bike. What is my mileage? KTM, otherwise Bullet. Hello, why say? Give me reply, ma'am. Hello, you'll be there?
There around
KTM 30 plus. Bullet also it will come around 30 plus, 32-40 based on your speed. You are going normal speed means okay. But KTM and Bullet and all you are using means you are not go for normal speed, no. Okay. So that is the efficiency. No? So efficiency means, so based on your input and output percentage. So it is called as efficiency. So maximum efficiency means we get maximum output. We'll say that bike, speed wise, KTM is a more efficiency. Kilometer wise, the Honda, Hero Honda is the maximum efficiency. So depends upon the condition. So next one, conservative force, non-conservative force. Okay, does not depend on the path. It is called as conservative force. Does not depend on a path. A work done by a force and a particle moving between two points does not depend on the path. It is called as conservative force. Example, gravitational force. Okay, non-conservative force means it depends on the path. So example, friction. The force of friction is example of non-conservative force. Just to imagine, friction under force, it is in the opposite. The motion under friction, it is in the opposite direction. You are doing same direction means what happened? The friction value is very, very less. But in the opposite direction, you will get maximum friction. Just rubbing your hand. Okay, rub it. you feel very warm for the opposite direction. But same direction means you will get very less value. So conservative force, non-conservative force, ma, just to take a note. If a work done by a force on a particle moving between two points does not depends on a path, please underline the word, does not depends on a path followed by the particle, it is called as conservative force. Non-conservative means depends on a path. Example, force of friction. Please take a notes. It is not there. So now only I am saying what is conservative force, what is non-conservative force. So next to collision, elastic collision, inelastic collision, head-on elastic collision. So elastic collision means both momentum and kinetic energy both also conserved. Inelastic collision, momentum of the system is conserved but kinetic energy is not conserved. So two bodies after the collision stick together, then it is called as perfectly inelastic collision. In this line if you will difficult, listen, very simple only. So inelastic collision means momentum under the momentum is conserved but kinetic energy is not conserved. So I will take two objects. This is object A, this is object B. Before collision, so initial velocity u, initial velocity u. So this is during the collision. So after the collision, elastic collision means v1 v2 will come, but perfectly inelastic collision means the two objects also move together. So common velocity, so m1 plus m2 into common velocity v, there is no v1 v2, it have common velocity v. It is called as perfectly inelastic collision. Take a note, ma. So next one, the head-on collision, that is a one dimension. Head-on collision means one dimension. Okay, the collision in which colliding bodies moves in the same direction in the they are coming in called elastic collision. Again, oblique collision, do not move along the same straight line in which they were comes before collision. It is called an oblique collision, that is a two dimension. Elastic collision in one dimension, we already discussed with all the formulas, all the conditions, derivation, last two class, you are struggling, I know very well. Okay. So now we will discuss based on up to what are the areas we completed 11 problems. Okay. The The first one, a body of mass, it is 30 kg at rest. At rest, okay. At force of 5 newton, force of 5 newton is applied on it. Calculate the work done in first seconds. Calculate the work done in the first second. The work done. Just remember, still now some students. So how do the problem? Sir, I know the formula, sir. I know everything, sir. But which formula will come for in this problem? Which one I want to use? This is for you doubt. Okay. See that. Work done. So work done means still now what are the formula you know? Just write it. The work equal to force into displacement. Fs cos theta. Okay, and I said one more formula also. The work done, it is equal to change in kinetic energy. Half mv square. Any other formulas relevant to work? I think so in this chapter, that's all. I said two formula. Work equal to force into displacement cos theta. Work equal to half mv square. And I said that variable work done also. That is no problem. That is f. Dot ds only. Okay. So work means we know only three formulas. Okay. Now think. In this formula, I want to use means I need mass value and velocity value. But in this formula, integral it is there. Okay. So this one we'll discuss after. So only first two formula. Force s cos theta. Force displacement cos theta. Refer the question. A body of mass. So what is force here? Mass into acceleration. F formula, mass into acceleration. Now what is acceleration you want to think? So acceleration formula, three formula it is there. V is equal to u plus at. S is equal to ut plus half at square. Next to v square equal to u square plus 2as. Okay. Now here is the question. But mass 30 kg. Okay. Force given 5 newton. Cost is the first seconds. So first second is t value 1 seconds. Now we want know about the work. So work equal to force into displacement. The given values. Okay, you want to find the next case, no? Fs cos theta, mass into acceleration. Okay, so mass into acceleration, you should find the A value. So how to find A value? Using in these three formulas. Any one formula, it is suitable for you. So S is equal to ut plus half at square. S is equal to ut plus half at square. Now at rest, no, a body of mass 30 kg is at rest. So at rest means initial velocity is zero. So only half at square only there. So S is equal to half at square. So S is equal to half at square. Now what is A? From the formula, F is equal to ma. So A is equal to F by m. So F by m 1 by 2 F by m t square. This is S. So this is the one more relationship formula for S. Finding the S value. So S means what? Speed. Don't say like that. S means position. Okay. So just apply the values. F value 5 newton. M value 30. T square first seconds 1 into 1. 1 by 12 M. Okay. 1 by 12 M. S value again work formula. Force into displacement 1 by 12 F value 5. Then you will get 5 by 12 joule. So this is the correct answer. So I think so now you get some idea. So how to solve the problem? So very, very, very basic things you want to remember all the formulas with the proper abbreviation. W, work. F, force. S, displacement. M, mass. V, velocity. U, initial velocity. So F means mass into acceleration. Then what is acceleration? It is a before three chapters. Still know before three chapters, you know maximum. So how to find the acceleration? So up to now it is interrelevant. So one class you missing also, you can't understand what I am saying for next class. So don't miss the class. Kindly attend properly. If you feel anything, it is a difficult or any problem, and it is not interested, like that anything you feel means please inform to me. Okay. Please take a notes. Next question. See that example 2. Car carries the amount of work done arriving a block of mass. Mass value 5 kg through a height 40 cm, G value 10. Meter per second. So work, amount of work, work done, amount of work done. Before question, calculate the work done. This is amount of work done. The variation is there. Okay. So it is MGH. The potential energy, you can remember the work is considered as a potential energy, MGH, mass, gravity into height. So there is no acceleration here because of after the amount of work done in a rising a block 5 kg. So rising means it is increasing now. So 20 joule. So next problem, the person pushes the lawn roller through a distance of 10 meter. If he applies a force 25 newton in the direction inclined at 60 degree at the ground, find the work done by him. So work done formula, force into displacement into cos theta, force value 25. Displacement 10, cos theta 60 degree, so 1 by 2, cos 60 value 1 by 2, then you will get 125 joule. So work equal to 125 joule. Please take a note. So completed students, please note it. Fourth problem. It is a vector form. You can try. And what is the answer? Tell me. A force, F vector, I cap plus 5 j cap plus 7 k cap acts on a particle and it displays it throw S value 6 I cap plus 9 k cap. Calculate the work done. F dot S, you should do the dot product. So I dot I value 1, j dot j value 1, k dot k value 1. Normal multiplication only. What is the answer? Vardhin, Tarun, Selvamani, Navin Karthik, Deekshana Sri. Jeevanandam. What is the answer, ma? Aswad, Bhatri Prasan, Dhanusri, Divya Sri, Ganesh Elvam, Gri Surya. Mohammad, Melvin, Magna Sri, Leo, Kamesh, Kabinesh, Kavin, okay. So normal modification easy to say. So 1 6 are 6. J it is not that, it is a 0. 7 9, just a multiple, you will get the answer. So 69 joule. F dot S, normal dot product. 1 6 are 6. 7 9 are 62. Only K and I value, because J second one B vector it is unknown, S value B vector value 0. So next one, okay. So before question they given like a direct value 6 I cap plus 9 J 9 K cap. But next question, see here they given point, different points 2 3 minus 4 4 5 0 like that. So how to find? First of all, you can find the value of the position, the x2 minus x1 position formula, x2 minus x1 final position minus initial position. 4 I cap 5 j cap plus 0 k cap under initial 2 3 minus 4, no? So 2 I cap plus 3 j cap minus 4 k cap. So normal minus only, ma, subtraction. 4 minus 2 2 5 minus 3 it is 2, 0 minus 4 already minus, it is a minus, minus into minus plus 4k, okay, this is the S value. So next to multiple with the, that is the dot product with the force value. So 1 2 are 2, 2 2 are 4, 1 4 are 4, 2 plus 4 plus 4, 10 joule. That's all. Please take a note. Completed. Okay, so completed student, please note the next problem. The uniform chain of length L and mass M is lying on a smooth table and 1/3 of its length is hanging vertically down over the edge of the table. If g is acceleration due to gravity, calculate work required to pull the hanging part of the table. Okay, listen. The uniform chain of length L and mass M is lying on a smooth table and 1/3 of its length hanging vertically down over the edge of the table. Okay, weight of the chain, it is mass into gravity. Okay, the 1/3, 1/3 of the length is hanging vertically down over the edge of the table, like this, 1/3 of the weight. Okay, so mg divided by 3, it is a weight formula, mass into gravity. What is the unit of weight? Means it is Newton. Okay, so work formula, force into distance. The force value mg by 3 and the center gravity of the hanging part will be at L by 6. Okay, ma'am. This one I will tell you, ma'am. The center of gravity, because we didn't start with the gravity area. Just note down. It will come L by 6. The fourth value mg divided by 3. Because Newton is the SI unit here, the weight is considered to force mg divided by 3. Distance value L by 3. Then you will get mg L divided by 18. So 11 center of gravity I will explain. Okay. Yes, ma'am. It is relevant to the variable force, finding the work done. First, draw the in this diagram alone and with the value. So now note on the problem, question. The force displacement graph of a body moving under the influence of a variable force is shown below. Calculate the work done displacing a body from, this alone you can note, it is enough. Calculate the work done displacing the body from A to B. It is enough. Calculate the work done displacing the body from A to B. Now listen, everyone listen. So before, this is the problem. Now see that the limit value for x axis it is in displacement, y axis it is in the force. So Fs, x value in x axis, y value in F, x force means it is known as work done. Okay. Now only you should find the area value. See that, what is the type, what is this? It is looking like rectangular or square or a triangle. What is this? It is the rectangular, no? So only in this particular value 4, this is 2. So what is the interval value? 2. The first one rectangular, no? L cross B. So L value it is 2, B value 0, this is a 2, this is 4. So L into B, you will get 8. Up to first I completed. If you have any doubt, you can ask. Okay, we go for second one. What is the shape? I can divide this one two part. Okay, the interval value, this is 2, this is 2. And this is also 2 to 4. So it is looking like a square. The first one completed. Second one below I am taking. Okay, this is a rectangular. Next one square. So square formula, a square now. So what is the a square formula? 4 into the interval value. See the interval. This is 4, 6 means 2. 6, 8 means interval 2. So 2 plus 2, 4. In this side also, 2, 2, this is a 4. So 4 square means you will get 8. So next one in this portion. It is a triangle. So half BH. Half B into H, base into height. So 1 by 2, what is the base here? Base value 4. Height value 2, 2, 2, 4. From the graph you want to take the reading. Please note it, properly check it. This is 2, this is 2, 4, this one also 2, 6. So 2, 1 2s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 6 2s are 12. So up to this much I completed now. Next one, this one. So now see 1, 2, 3, 4 value you want to find. The first one, this one, or in this one. It is also triangle of BH. So base value. Up to this much only now. So add it 10, this is a 2, this is 1, then you will get 1 by 2 into 2 plus 1, 3, base value 3, height value, so height value 4, this is 2, this is 2, this is 2, 6, so 1, 2 is 2, 3, 2 is 6, 3, 3 is 9. Next value 9. So next this one. This is 3. This is 2. So it is a rectangular. Rectangular means 3 into 2. Directly you can multiply. So you will get 6. For in this portion, it is a length into half BH. Base value 1, height value 2. 2 into 1. Then the answer is 1. Okay, next in this, just to think it, this is 2, this is 2. It is also 2. So it is also rectangle L into B. 4 into 2. So total 8. Just to add all the values. First one 8, second one also 8, third one 1 plus 8 plus 12 plus 6 plus 9. Just add all the values, check it. So this is easy for you, easy to find all the values. Eight, 1, 8, 12, 9, 6. We missed some other values also, ma. Around it will come 60 value. Okay, again we'll check it, no problem. Thank you so much. Again, we'll discuss same problem one more time with a detailed manner. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.